So I was headed home for lunch and I happened to pass Taj Indian Cuisine. So I flipped around and we are headed to Taj for lunch.
That was a really good decision. So I got butter chicken, curry chicken, something else, I don't know what it was called, naan, rice, and rice pudding. So if you guys like Indian food, definitely check out Taj. They could really use the business and the help right now. And as for me, back to work.